Hey y'all, it is giveaway time. I'm doing my very first giveaway. All you have to do is go to my Instagram, which will be here, and follow all the instructions on my last post for your chance to win a Southwest gift card. So again, my first giveaway, I'm excited. Please go enter. I want all of you to win, okay? So go to my Instagram, which is right here, and follow all the instructions on my last post. Good luck to you. It started today, and the winner will be announced on October 30th. I will come here and announce it in a post, and I will announce it on Instagram. So I'm excited, and stay tuned for this video. Hey y'all. Welcome back to my channel, and welcome to my channel if you are new. So I am in the 99 cent only store, and I'm just looking at a few of the things that they have put out since then. And they have these like harvest Halloween cookies that's broken up, but these actually look pretty good. I may try them out. Okay, you guys, so I've never seen these before. These are like the solo cups. They're heavy duty and they're in all fall colors. So if you're having the Thanksgiving dinner at your house, they're helping you out. They got orange, yellow, and green. They also have a lot of storage containers with the different colors. So you have this one that has like some circles on it, then this blue one that has that little pattern, and then this light blue or like tealish color with those circles on it. So a lot of storage containers, and these are $2.99. I saw these on someone else's haul that I didn't get a chance to see when I did my initial Halloween video, but these are really cool. They're just some light up jack-o'-lanterns. Ooh, and they make noise too. Ooh, scary. And these are $7.99. They have a lot of Halloween candy, and I am actually here to get my fix. I am in love with candy corn. Let me know down in the comments, are you one of those who are in love with it like me, or one of those people that say it tastes like wax? Let me know. 50 years of Hot Wheels coloring book, so that's pretty neat. Oh, so if you have a guy in your life or a son in your life that likes cars and likes the color, this would be a good pickup. This is 99 cents, but it was originally $5. Absolutely love these journals. They say Gold Digger. I know that's right. So they're little journals, and they have a strap to go over them, and they're all $2.99. They have this regular marble color, a blue, and a red. They have a lot of like glitter and glow in the dark glue. This one is glow in the dark, and then they have a lot of glitter glue, different sizes. The glow in the dark is $1.99, and this Craftology, this one is 99 cents. These JoJo stickers also caught my eye. They're like 3D or puffy stickers. How cute are these? And they're 99 cents. These are so cute for a little girl. Okay, they have this four-piece surf set with the bamboo tray. So like if you are, actually I think this would be great if you're prepping food as well. And then I see this pot set. So you get all of those items, 22-piece set for $29.99. One thing that caught my eye in the beauty section was this embossed smoked acrylic organizer. So you see how they got the cotton swabs in there, and this is only $1.99. Did I say cotton swabs or swabs? Lord have mercy. All right, y'all, so they have Vivo botanical hemp body wash. So hemp body wash, I heard this is really good. It's relaxing. They have the body wash, they have the castor oil body wash. Wow. And these are $3.99, and they're very big. This is like 1 liter of body wash. That's pretty cool. Very cute towel shower wraps. They are only $4.99, and I see white and I see that cream color. I may pick up one. Nothing really new this time in beauty, you guys, but I do see this Maybelline Better Skin Concealer, and they have it here for $1.99. I know we've seen these before, but every time I see them, I get excited. These candles are so cute, and they are $2.99. I just love the little pom-pom on top. Okay, so I did see on other people's channels that their 99 cent only store is updating their party section, and mine is too. I'm super excited. What am I saying? Super excited to see that they are doing it color coordinated and that they'll have a lot of stuff for us to choose from. I'm extra excited about these fancy shot glasses. Girls' night coming soon. Looks like they have changed the packaging for their party stuff, but I love that they have complete sets. So like you can do this balloon stand here. You can do a complete balloon arch with the strip as well. You can do like the numbers, the little balloon, like centerpiece numbers and stuff. I've seen a lot of people do that for birthdays since we've been in this pandemic, but I just love the change that they're making to the party section. Another Libby sighting. I absolutely love their like serveware and stuff like this. And this is your glass chip and dip bowl, and they have it here for $5.99. Nothing really new in the decor area because they are updating everything, which I am very excited about. So I cannot wait to come back and see when everything is done. Okay, so I am in the food area and they have avocados. I'm so excited to see these, and they're not ripe yet, so you have a chance for them to last a little longer. You know what I'm saying? They also have fresh jalapenos, which I am happy about, and they are 99 cent, you guys. You cannot beat that, as well as the California peeled garlic. In the freezer section, they have some veggie burgers and some veggie meatballs. So you can't really say you can't eat vegetarian on a budget, because you really, really can. Wow, you guys, I've never seen this. They have whole baguettes here, and they're $1.49, and then they have the garlic bread. What am I saying today? Oh Lord, I think it's time to go to sleep. They have garlic bread for $1.99. Something else that caught my eye was these naan bites. OMG, I can so get these to eat with my hummus. I am a hummus lover. Did want to let y'all know, I had got this rice pudding the last time I came, and it was very good. Like, I know y'all like, what is this girl eating? She just eating all over the map. But I really like rice pudding. I tasted it at a Pakistani wedding, and I was like, I gotta have a rice pudding again. And so I got it here, wanted to try it, and it was exactly like it. So I was very happy. I also have the Premier Protein, the oats. They have muscle milk and plant fusion protein. So you guys, you can definitely eat and drink on a budget, as well as these keto, burn body fat keto perfect. I've never seen these before, but I'm pretty sure it wouldn't hurt. Y'all, they have started to sell Stella Rosa in the 99 cent only, and they have it here for $9.99. You cannot beat that. Oh my gosh, so they have Stella Peach, Stella Berry, Stella Rosa. They have what else? Oh, okay, that's it. I just want to say they got it all. Okay, so $9.99. Always thought that that 99 cent only store was actually a good place to find wine, because I always get my wine here, and everything that I have ever purchased here has been really good, and this is a good way to get some good wines on a budget. They also have Frontera, which I am familiar with, for $3.99, as well as $14.27. So I might either try the $14.27 or the Maldabosch, so we'll see. Don't forget that 99 cent only also has baked goods, so if you're ever in need and there's one by you, stop by. Y'all, they actually have pumpkins for purchase for $2.99, so you can carve your pumpkins. Come and get your pumpkins here, $2.99. Well, this is my first time seeing that they have cookie icing. So they have writing gel and cookie icing, and these are all 99 cents. So for all you creators or those who want to get into it and want to try it out, come here and try it out before you buy the expensive stuff. Y'all, look at these like designer shades. It says Allure Eyewear, and it comes with the case and the shades for $3.99. They're actually really cute. Like, look at this pair right here. Very cute for $3.99. So if you know me, you know I love coming to the 99 cent only store to get my Martinelli, and guess what? They do not have it, so I'm extremely sad. let me get this mouthwash and get up out of here. But y'all know what it is. Until next time, tell me where you want me to go, tell me what you want me to see, and tell me what you want me to do, because I'm a what? Get it done, because I be in these streets and in these stores. Why am I so tongue-tied tonight? Okay, bye y'all.